Hi everyone, today I will guide you to make Excel to manage maintenance. It is repetitive after a period of time. There are many other types of work, such as cleaning, maintenance, checking. Work it is in many locations on machines that have different jobs or different machines. With a lot of work to follow, I will forget after a while. I don't remember when it will be due for maintenance again. Normally I will do it by writing it down on paper, but it's ineffective and difficult to control. If work is too much, I can't control. I will not prepare the necessary equipment for the job. This Excel easy for you in charge jobs and plan. Here it will have last maintenance date, meaning new cycle start date. Durable column is how long will this work repeat execution. Remain column is how many days are left, next maintenance due date. Bar column you to easily monitor work progress. Planning for it. Here 100% means the maintenance period has reached. Column remain minus 3, means 3 days out. Remain 9 days left until the next maintenance deadline. Runtime column is the time that has been active since the time of maintenance. Here, from maintenance until now is 21 days. This visual bar to see the progress of work. It in green is new maintenance, still long time to next maintenance time. Yellow is close to maintenance time, plan, buy spare parts, prepare in advance. Red need maintenance. If there is downtime, combine maintenance 90% also cooperate to do. We flexibly use filter. Suppose machine 1 stops working because there is no order. We will combine maintenance. Item 1 must to maintenance. Item 2 to 90% near the time, we will combine work while the machine is stopped. Use filter to see if machine 2, we must do item 3. And depending on the situation, consider combining jobs 1 and 2 or not. Because it is also coming. With filter we will easily filter the parts that we want to observe. Or filter by work progress. See which one is close to the maintenance deadline. What work is overdue or near, will be on top. Which jobs will be prioritized, now we chose according deadline. And the location column is filter according to the area. This Excel how to do it? I will guide you this. In A1 we will write a command equals today. That command to get the current date. The fields in the front columns is just data, it doesn't matter. The information will enter according your jobs. We will enter the date when we last did the maintenance. Means the next maintenance cycle start. Durable column is how long. For example, this bearing replacement is 180 days we will repeat. We enter 180 days. It compares itself and will calculate the length for the bar. Column remain equals L minus P, expected days subtract from active days. If the result is negative, the actual maintenance time is over than expected. Column bar will take the actual time divided by expected time. If it is more than 100% give equals 1. If less will show the corresponding percentage. To display the bar, you go to Home. Condition formatting. Manage rules. To edit to see. You choose the first style. Choose gradient fill, color red. Choose a range of values from 0 to 1. You set the same as the picture. We will choose the scope of application. Select column N. So the bar will automatically display according to percent progress. And points this red color is similar. We go to see its settings. We will display three colors corresponding to the level of progress warning. Set the threshold 0.9 is red. We set up as shown. The runtime column will take the current date minus the start date of the new cycle. It will automatically calculate and update. Every time we open the Excel file, it will automatically update the new value and the long bar adds. Here, presentation is the end. Excel file, I will put it in the description link, please go there to download. Thank you for watching.